Bro, yeah. I guarantee they bought their mama.
Yeah, there ain't nobody
bought their mama. I'm willing to bet everything I own. 18% of them bought, probably all, at least 18 bought their mama. I ain't bought their dad in no goddamn interview. Mm-hmm. Baby and them boy, them single mother, Ebony K. Williams. Mm-hmm. Boy, that shit finna get dramatic.
But that's what I'm saying. That's kind of crazy. Let me see. Oh, my bad. Go back.
Whoa.
Communist China just cured diabetes and America's insulin industry is not happy about it.
Could be a cure in China. I'm sure, man. It's plenty of cure. They know. Come on, all this technology. They know what can do cure what and everything, man. It just
the claim for a long time has been, you know, Dr. Sebi could cure everything.
Yeah,
they said he could cure cancer, AIDS, herpes, all that stuff, man. Tell you exactly what you need to be eating, all that stuff, man. Yeah. Any type of thing, he said, you could get it out the ground. That's what people don't understand about these pharmaceuticals, man. Pharmaceuticals are just trying to replicate natural herbs.